a possibility, you need to consider staying in place until the threat has subsided or blown over. The following steps will ensure that your home will serve as a biological or chemical safe haven.
Just stop.